We have gathered today before God with the heavenly skies above us, the earth beneath our feet, and love all around. Let's take a breath as we focus on the reason that we are here today. We've come to celebrate the love that Michelle and Patrick have for each other, to recognize and witness their decision to journey forward in their lives together as husband and wife. It's a rare event for me to marry two people who have already become a combined family, two people who have already committed to spending their lives together and supporting each other's children. This commitment is very important and extremely special to Michelle and Patrick. This is who you are. Two people in love who decided to walk this uncommon path together. Patrick and Michelle are best friends, loving, caring, and understanding of each other. As they begin this chapter in life as a married couple, I'd like to share what this means to them. For Michelle and Patrick, this marriage, is a commitment to life itself, the best that two people can find and bring out in each other. It offers opportunities for growth and sharing that no other relationship can equal.
Wow, baby.
When two people pledge their love and care for each other in marriage, they create a connection unique unto themselves, which binds them closer than any spoken or written word could ever do. Patrick, please place the ring on Michelle's finger and repeat after me. Michelle, I give you this ring.
Michelle, I give you this ring.
As a sign.
As a sign.
That I choose you to be my wife.
That I choose you to be my wife.
You are my love, my life, my best friend.
You're my love, my life, and my best friend.
I give you this ring as a promise.
I give you this ring as a promise.
That my love for you is constant and eternal.
That my love for you is constant and eternal.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Patrick and Michelle, it is my honor to now pronounce you husband and wife. Patrick, you may kiss your bride. The promise of these two people. These people who love and believe in each other unconditionally, without fault or doubt. It's the passion and desire for whatever life brings them. Today, Michelle and Patrick are showing the world that they have found their true soulmates as they exchange vows to honor, respect, and love each other forever.
Like you do, la la, love me like you do. Touch me like you do, touch me like you do.
Michelle and Patrick, you're about to declare to the world that you will walk in hand through life as husband and wife.
On the edge of paradise, every inch of your skin is a holy grail I've got to find. Only you can set my...
Embracing joys and facing challenges. The rings that you are exchanging today symbolize the love that you have for each other, strong and without beginning or end.
'Cause I'm not thinking straight. My head's spinning around, I can't see clear.
They also symbolize the circle of life, which today you have promised to share. May these rings be an outward sign of a commitment and a spiritual bond which unites two hearts in endless love. God, we ask for your blessings upon this man and woman as we celebrate this momentous occasion in their lives. Grant them happiness, patience, and health. Bless their home as a place of love and peace. And if times grow hard, help them to look into their hearts and guide them to find the strength and willingness to overcome all that comes their way. Amen.